Would you give me a chance for a cold, not so cold call now? See how that changes, how that creates the credibility. And I'm gonna tell people are gonna hate that once you create a tagline and put it on LinkedIn. And I feel like that they hate because they might never buy from you. But people will also love, you know, the majority of people will love your new tagline. Will love that. They will see that you are being bold, and now who is the first, who is the best advocate of the things that you do or have done it? It's yourself. You are the person who is going to tell that on LinkedIn. Two more examples.